guys. Welcome back to Project Zomboid. Oh, I didn't know I could move that. Okay, cool. Hopefully there's no zombies around. I forgot that I'm very bored. But I just got rid of the TV in here, so there's no fixing that. How do I craft? Drill plank? What is that? Notched wooden plank. Insert battery into that. Make Molotov cocktail. I was just curious if there's carpentry. What can I make? Build drawer. I can. All I need is nails. What's this? That's probably just some sort of weapon. I can make a mattress. Mortar and pestle. Logs. Unstack. Saw logs. Okay. So I have almost. Okay, how full is my backpack? Oh, my backpack's pretty full. Freak. Okay. Give me some nails. Alright, let's make this thing. That's sick. How do I know how it's going? Is it done? I don't know. Sick. Oh, I need a. How do I? Oh, wait, I think I looked at that already. I don't know how to get wood glue. That's sick, bro. I didn't know that was an option. Okay, next time we go back to the. We go back to the house, we're inventorying all of our books. I'm about to get real wet. Alright, well, there's a shed. Okay. Because really, all we need here is an axe. I'd like some glue. Or anything I can repair this bat with, really. There's not a whole lot going on around here. It's kind of nice. Alright, where is this shed? Sheds have been in my favor so far. You know what? Fine. Disassemble. I can disassemble the doorway? That's sick! I could. Come on. I wonder how much stuff I can disassemble now. Is it just because I've leveled up? I wonder. Alright, give me my hammer bat. My bat back. Door hinge. There's lots of welding stuff. Wood glue! Alright, how do I. Where is my super suit? Just kidding. Repair to wood glue. Was it? Oh, say less. Repair. Potentially repair. Okay. It's all sick. Rope. That's it. It's kind of depressing. It's good metal stuff, though. I want to take it, but I don't really have the room for it. If I eat my crackers, I doubt that'll help, because how much room does it take? Encumbrance 10? It's also, hold on, disassemble. I need a propane torch and a welder mask. That neither. There's just a tank here. Okay. These are things we have to watch out for. Fine. My goodness. These people think they got me with their doors. Get out of here. It's not quite as close as I thought it was. Still doing pretty good. No! Break. I'm in danger of becoming unhappy. How dangerous. You failed to produce any usable materials. Someone left the TV on, you silly goober. That is, okay, hold on. There it is, that's how I did it. Oh, okay, I already had one. Oh wait, play, that's what I need to do. Good, 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 good. Grab a newspaper. Knitting needles. Do some knitting. Junk. Not lame. Ah, okay. I went back to getting bored. That's good. Oh, it's so long going, Dave. Sweet. Oh, it's so sad. In math? I'm confused by this age group. We're not bored anymore. Give it to me. Oh, fine. It stole it. I don't actually need it that bad, I don't think. So I'm just gonna. Carpentry level 1. Well, that's not what I need. Oh, you know what? Hold on. It's a very important thing I need to do. There we go. Before we just go around open doors and seeing what's on the other side of them. I like these black cabinets. Kinda like the color. Hairspray. Some vitamins. Okay. Oh no, a rotten steak. That's so sad. That's a real sad day. Alright, you having an axe in your bedroom or something? Please? That's all I need. I think. I don't remember it. I don't remember what I need to cut down trees. What's in the mailbox? Nothing. New cars. Did I hear a zombie? I did. Oh. Back off, fool. Take that. That's what I thought. Nothing good. Nothing good. Oh, a key. All right, great. There's... Man, my food. Oh, this helps. Why is these doors boarded up? Is that natural? Oh my goodness. Yeah, that car's not starting up for anything. What does it take to... Recipe basic mechanics. What? To unlock basic mechanics? How do I do that? Oh, this one's not so good either. Why is this house boarded up? Is this someone's house? Oh, hi there. Where's your... There we go. Oh, yeah, this is a zombie inside. This definitely isn't someone's house. Hey, fool. Try to come get me. See what happens. That's what I thought, fool. I got a key. Who's home? I'm so confused. There's definitely gotta be another door around here. Where'd that window go to? The fetch? I'm so confused. This is only equipped in one hand. Equipped in both hands, please. Oh, through the bathroom. I didn't expect that. Some fresh vegetables. Oh, another baseball bat. I'm confused. Okay, because... That does not look natural. Yeah, corruption crafted. This is definitely someone's house. Sorry. I don't know how you managed to have zombies in your house. Or was this? No, it's. Doesn't it normally say. No, it just says key. It's normally on a key ring. I'm so confused what's going on here. Is this or is this not someone's house? I'm so confused. It's on the shelf. Because if it's not, like, some of these items would be sick. But it's gotta be. But also, I don't know. I don't want to steal someone's stuff. I feel bad. Also, the TV's on. There's just too many things pointing to this being generated. I just didn't know that some of those things could be generated. I didn't know that it was possible. Do I take it? You know what? Screw it. I haven't seen anyone real in a while. They do come back, I'll let them know that I stole their stuff and they can come have it back. Makes metal make tomato paste. What can we eat? Lots of peaches. No, I want to eat it. Oh, dang it. There you go. Oh, apparently I put it in the... Okay, cool beans. Why'd the fridge survive? Random things in these houses that survive. Look, a cupboard. I swear. It's a gun case. Is there anything in the gun case? Oh! Say less. Oh. All right. Now what is this? I want to find it. It's got to be something good, right? I'm getting hot. Kind of steamy from all my running. I shouldn't do too much running because that's kind of important for if I'm feeling in danger. Oh, is this it? Did I get to it already? Fetch. Oh, wait, no, that's that house. Okay, never mind. Just walking along through the woods. Might have to start being quiet. This. Trees are getting kind of thick. Oh, they're just thick for a minute. We're good. Is this a road? Almost looks like it. What's that? I can just see down there, I guess. Almost looked like the snake of something moving towards me. It was kind of sketch. The meadow! You know that reference? Good job. It's a hay barn. I swear, if another alarm goes off. I'll loop around the outside just in case one does. I don't want to be on the inside of it. What happens if I investigate this area? What does that mean? I don't know what is going on with that. I'm not gonna mess with that. Oh, lame. What is that? Ah, oh, that sucks. Okay, fine.